A soaking wet Chris Pratt covers the new must issue of Entertainment Weekly. Pratt is everywhere right now with Jurassic World coming out on June 12. Universal Pictures released a clip of Pratt doing stunt videos. You divulged a video of Pratt getting wet and some excerpts, which are mostly other people talking about Pratt. His Jurassic co-star, Bryce Dallas Howard, loves him so much, basically at this point I'm like, Chris Pratt for president. Chris Evans adds, you can't fake what he has. And I think most people are clever enough to see through people who are putting that on. That's just who he is. Speaking of his good buddy Evans, Pratt decided not to follow in the same shoes as Marvel's offenders. Other franchise movie stars must have watched the Ultron tour and felt relieved that they weren't the ones stepping in it. The worst part was when Evans and Jeremy Renner called Black Widow a slut and WHRE. A few apologies followed. Evans tried to redeem himself, and Renner doubled down. Now Pratt wants to apologize in advance. He wants to have his bases covered just in case he calls the Raptors sluts.